Before we go any further, I think we should get our proton packs, huh? Good idea.
What's that?
What's what?
Something like a train.
These lines have been abandoned for 50 years.
Probably in one of the tunnels above us.
I don't know. Those are close to me.
That was the old New York Central, City of Albany. Derailed in 1920, killed hundreds of people. Did you catch the number on the locomotive?
Sorry, I missed it.
Something's trying to stop us. We must be close.
Where's Ray?
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 Go on!
Oh, sorry. I found it.
What?
Right here, there's a hole.
Let's go. Hey, what about the packs? What about the packs?
Speaking of breaking up with neat guys, why did you dump me?
I didn't dump you. I was protecting myself. I mean, you weren't very good for me, you know. You know that, don't you?
Well, heck, I'm not even good for me.
You're much better than you realize. You don't give yourself enough credit.
I need to hear that kind of stuff. I mean, if I had this kind of support on a 24-hour day basis, I could have myself whipped into shape by the end of this century.
Why don't you just give me a jingle in the year 2000?
Why don't I give you a jingle right now?
So the seven little dwarfs had a limited partnership in a small mining operation. And one day a beautiful princess came to live with them. And they bartered housekeeping services for room and board. Which was a real good deal for them because they didn't have to withhold social security or income tax or nothing. Which you're really not supposed to do, you see, but for the purposes of this story, I think it's okay.
It really is a great place. I mean, it needs a